palm reading. It's a funny experience I have with, during that like winter swimming in Beijing. There's some old people like 90 years old already, and what's funny with that old man is just like he still likes to have like his palm, you know, palm like to be read, like what's his future, and just like you're just thinking like why this 90 year old man still like to know his future, and maybe you think that the future have passed by already because of that 90 year old